Let's go to the story of Maryam alayha salatu wasalam. She found herself pregnant. She also asked that, Ya Allah, how is this possible? And Allah says that this is through the power of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. He wants Jesus to be a sign for entire humanity, for all mankind. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala grant us the acceptance to respect that Nabi of Allah, Jesus Christ, may peace be upon him. So Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala then makes mention of what he told Maryam. Imagine it was difficult, very difficult. In fact, she said, Ya laytani mittu qabla hadha. I just wish I was dead before this point. So many women in pregnancy, at the final stages, they wish that they were dead. May Allah not do that to us. And may Allah safeguard our women and make life easy for them. Make giving birth easy for them, inshallah. Wallahi, it is a very big jihad. Very, very big jihad to give birth. Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam tells us, Tazawwaju al-waduda al-waluda fa'inni mukathirun bikumul umama yawm al-qiyamah. Get married to those women who are loving and childbearing, because I would like to be through you that Nabi who has the most followers. May Allah grant us the acceptance to have as many kids as possible, but quality children. Not that we have 10 children and nine of them are astray because we didn't have time to look after them. No, we must inshallah look after our children and give them an upbringing that inshallah even the Messenger sallallahu alayhi wa sallam will be proud of on the day of Qiyamah. So Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, we ask Him to make it easy for the women folk. As I always mention in many of my lectures, do you know what men are guilty of? They don't realize that the stretch marks on the bellies of the women, those are actually signs of contributing to the ummah of Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. Wallahi, they are signs of jihad. They are signs of a huge sacrifice. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala grant us the ability to understand that those marks are actually marks that may take the women to Jannah. May Allah take them to Jannah, inshallah.